So hey guys, it's me Jaguar back with another video on Jaguar Gaming, and in today's video I am going to make the part 2 of my old video which has 2.2k views now, which is how to get clothes in Spawn Island in Erangel. And that was for the old update. In that update you needed to get on the tower type thing, then jump from it very carefully, and the clothes even kept on disappearing. But now it does not happen. It's very easy now to reach that those clothes and get those clothes. So that's it. So I will show you how you can do it. And before starting the video, don't forget to like, subscribe, share and comment on this video. We are very close to 100 subscribers, so please help me. So I will quickly start a match, and there we go. And there we go, we have got our clothes. Let's take a look. OMG, this looks very cool, man. It's got a great hoodie. So hope you have enjoyed this video guys, and if you did, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share with your teammates, man, all your friends who play PUBG, or else they won't revive you in the next match. And until the next video, bye bye.